It's not my money, it's their money, you know. It's what can I say about it, you know? I think football should be not free but affordable to, and I always used to say that football is not polo, football is not golf, football is a sport for masses, you know, it's a working class sport and it should be affordable to everybody.